What is up, everyone? I am QB Hero, and today we are back on Minecraft Factions. And today I just log on the voting stuff. Let's pick core item stuff just in case. Oh crap. Yeah. So, and I want to organize all the stuff we got from the sky base and well. And here's my and clan member sent me the ultimate raid. I raided a Project Faction XD. Well, that's message from Silent DMD, aka my friend from previous episodes. And sorry if I talk too much words actually and okay in the last episode, because I was a little bit scared if recording will go okay, because my computer was just reset and stuff can go happen. So I did the voting and let's see. It can't be all of this. Seriously, dude, come on. Okay, best of raid. What good will? Wow, 30 diamonds. That's unbreaking 3. Protection 4. Oh crap! He did it good. He did it good. Redstone. Oh. Chicken spawn. Wow, that's great. It's great. We get chicken spawner. Okay, that's amazing actually. So I just did our voting stuff. Yeah. Oh. Wait. Did we already got TNT? And that's a random person's head. He said he killed someone. Okay. I think for today's plan, I was thinking to crap expand this area right here. But I think I'm gonna silent mate this part. So probably I'm gonna make farm here. And sorry of the lag, because server lags, really. There are a lot of people, not too much, but still. Okay, I think I'm gonna do the another time-lapse when I dig, actually, a really big area. And then, like, and make the farm after that. Okay, so let's start the epic, super epic time of montage. Yay, let's go! Crap. The hell? He didn't warn me. Lava, no. No. Crap. No. No. Crap. Crap, there's lava. Okay, guys, sorry for that, actually, crap, there's lava. Alright, so okay, this is a area I did now, for now, and I think I'm gonna put torch here and torch here. So now, it's actually pretty good place to start the farm. So where are my... polished andesites. Not actually, just craft some more. Oh crap, I didn't notice what happened there. Okay, so let's put this. Nope, that don't look so good. Wait, so let's. Maybe. We have lots of, oh no, oh yeah, we have diorite. Let's try this one. We wasn't using this before. Okay, looks pretty good. Let's replace that lava place with, yeah, andesite. And then... Okay, looks good. And maybe this wall, let's replace that. Crap. No, don't spread. Okay. So let's replace this wall with... Yeah, andesite. Okay, it's all good. Again, so much why so much holy crap. No, stay there. Crap, that's too dangerous. Okay, at least we are safe for now, I hope so. Crap, that... Oh, I actually know. I know something. Okay. Wait, sand. We need only 2 sand. Seriously? Silent, please tell me you raided some... Sand. I really need sand. Okay, 1 sand. Red sand. We need more sand. Okay, I hope you get my idea, so let's put sand here. I will make the glass so it covers the lava and it looks pretty. Let's try the so just wait here for it gonna smelt, okay? Okay, got my glass. How much crap? So let's make... Oh no. Gosh, okay, let's pick some random, okay, let's pick dirt, no, how? Lava will be here. Okay, that will be enough lava here. I think it's gonna look a little bit pretty, like lava in there and there. Okay. So okay, so we have middle road for waters. Then okay, let's for now. Let's break this torch, please. Mining level increased. Okay. Do we have buckets? Buckets. Oh, pots, we don't need pots. Okay, bucket here. Maybe we have some more. Oh, 3 water buckets. Whoa, do they stack here? Okay, we need one more. Wait, does it... Okay. It makes. So I want to block out this place so we can make infinite water source. Okay, yeah, that works. Okay, so... Yeah, now we need dirt. Another here. Another here. Oh, wait. So sand. One dirt. Please, one more. Please, one more dirt. Crap. Come here. Oh, 51 dirt. Oh, yeah, really. Thank you, Silent DMD. You are my good friend. A lot. You bring me stuff I need. Okay. Okay, so I still need something to make it look better. We need seeds too. So wait, how much of wood? We are running out of wood really fast. No, it can't be happening. Oh no, oh here's some, of course it is here. Why are you giving all the stuff to the wrong places? Be here. It should blend in with the dirt and look nice, don't you think, guys? I won't gonna pick that iron because it's lava here. Yeah, see, this is the lava. Okay, let's just break these ones and it be should be. Here, and now let's crab. Don't lag on me, please. So don't pickaxe here. How it looks, guys? Does it look great? I should do more on walls too. Okay, dark oak. Now spruce. Is it spruce? Yes, spruce and oak. Okay, now our floor looks much better. Okay, we need torches to make this place brighter, but too much place dirt torches on ground looks ugly. Maybe one here, one here. Okay, actually, oh yeah, crap, yeah. So we put torch here, 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 and here, and let's break some from walls, probably. Yeah, there are a lot of torch here. Let's break down once, and let's put them. Crab, don't lag on me. Well, where should I put them? No. One here and one here should be good, I think. Okay, we have still a lot of andesite, so I think I'm gonna pause this and make these walls because it's still super boring, and be right back. Okay guys, for now I'm done. I made the ceilings, these walls, and yeah, it looks much better. So yeah, okay, you may be wondering why does this all look like so much cobblestone, so much diorite and stone, because it's custom made map. This all is custom made map and generated, and there's like grass and green clay on the top, so it's like to look it prettier. And yeah, it's a bit strange for factions, but still it's kinda neat. So yeah, I made this. We probably need a hoe. How much iron? 2 iron should be good. I will make crap, I need some sticks. Okay. Here and here, okay. So we now look for seeds. Oh yeah, right, we have a lot of nether wards. So maybe we should do a nether ward farm too. Okay, I'm gonna look for some more seeds. Okay, melon seeds. Do pumpkin seeds sell for a lot on this server? Well, oh no, I know, I have an idea. So we pick melon seeds and farm here. Yeah, I think it's gonna be great here. Okay, and now this side, please let me go here. Okay, so we need now wait if anything will go. So yeah, we didn't have any obsidian for now. So yeah, we can't actually do much here. So let's settle down these blocks. Yeah. But actually, now there's. I need actually to check the sky base. Is it radiated that someone was there or wasn't? So let's find out now. Okay, we're top again. So yeah. Oh, fall down. Oh, wait. Is something here? Wow, it's really high up. Huh. There are lots of towers here. Okay, let's block that out. Huh. Yeah. That makes me think. Okay, is it anything on the chest? Okay, please give me a sec. Okay, if I am right, if I'm gonna break this, it's gonna waterfall down, and you can go down here. So it makes me made me ideas. Should I go down and explore? And after that, I'm gonna TP back up, and then close it. Is it down already? Okay, let's swim. I'm scared. Okay. Okay, let's go slowly down. Okay, we are almost down. Okay. Oh, it just sha. Yeah, just shadows. Okay. See the landscape, it looks like this. So we should break a little bit of wood here. Because we need some, and we'll be probably running out of it soon. Because we are building structures like this. See? See how ground looks like? Just like underground, see? So yeah, that's the landscape for this factions server. And again, we're playing on Jartex cracked server. No conclusions. Yes, we are playing on cracked server. But lots of cracked servers are really good factions, good PvP and stuff like that. Yeah. Okay, just one more. Okay, 32 wood. And let's run now. Run, run, run. Okay. Is it rabbit? Ugh. Oh, sorry, rabbit. Sorry, rabbit. I want. Make it less painful. Please don't. Because I want rabbit food, maybe I can make potions of luck if it is on the server enabled. Is it creeper? Crap, no. I forgot about the mobs. I didn't take any armor because I was scared. Okay. There's something ruin. Okay. Oh, it's not ruin, it's just. No, not here. Oh, there's cave. Should I go down? Should I go down? Guys. I'm scared, guys. What's happening? There can be more. Okay, there's nothing here. Okay. Let's run now. Okay, let's go back up and now let's. Crap, please don't lag. There's creepers around. I want to go this way. Maybe something awesome will occur here. Okay. Probably nothing, because unless do we need color, we can actually make banners. So let's collect some. Is this poppy? Yeah, it's poppy. Can I get color from these ones? No, probably only from poppies. And I want to look out for oxidaisies. Two. Chicken, I'm gonna kill you one shot, yeah. We have a lot of feathers, because we get some from the... Yeah! From laying ground on spawn. Well, what is that? What's that? Wow, it looks like a raided base. Now it's probably just a landscape from this. It's a lot of coal. Will we need coal? For yeah, we're gonna do a lot of smelting because we have a lot of iron and stuff like that, and gold too. And I can increase now for my mining level. It's gonna be my secret passage for now. Okay, never mind, it's lag. Should I go inside if there's inside of this thing? Nothing here? Maybe just, yeah, just the landscape of this map. Okay, sand, I'm gonna grab some sand. And clay too. You can actually use clay real well. Okay, please don't lag. Alright, it's auto jump. Oh hell, I hate that auto jump. Well, it's not too bad, but still. Okay, we're gonna make a beautiful base, so we need some beautiful blocks like these. So, yeah. Okay, another mining level. That's great. With 8. Okay, few of these, and gray ones. Gray ones looks better. Okay, at least better than these diorite. More sand. Because you need to do stuff with glass, after all, too. We need to color it and make, like, with farm, with spawners. Oh, acrobatic skills. Flowers, they look cool, okay. We can iron, no, I won't. Okay. Wow, that looks pretty. Wait, is this something there? Should I pick some of these blocks with me too. This red clay looks good. I will probably use this. Should I make chest with deco items? Not items, but what the hell is that? It's like beacon. Like beacon for people to see, maybe. So yeah, I go in this direction. Okay, I go here. Okay, acrobatic skills maybe will increase. Blessed tree, what that means. Okay, good job for that. So yeah, if you wanna join, oh yeah, okay, these blocks. If you want to join the server, please, I'm gonna IP in the description. It's a great server. People playing on it, it's real fun actually, yeah, I'm still saying actually a lot. Okay, let's run. I want to get out of desert, maybe. I don't know if there's gonna be some sort of structure, so I'm just gonna free run here. And then I'm gonna TP back and close the water source so nobody can find it. So just swim up. But actually, I would be happy if some new player found this and get the resources he needs. Holy crap. Holy crap. No. Is it already raided? We need blocks fast. Guys, we found melon farm. Crap, what's lagging? Yes, that's great. You can hold this we can call this a melon farm raid. Yeah, that's great. No, and there's house. Yeah, it's probably all raided. Please don't lag on me. I'm still gonna take melons with me. I'm gonna let these stay melons here. Just because. Because if somebody needs really food, I'm gonna risk. Guys, we need to discover that. That looks great. Maybe that base is raided and. How I didn't saw that? Can I swim faster? Yeah, swim faster. Please, 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 please. I need to check that out. Is something here inside? I'm gonna swim up. Okay. Oh, that's so intense. Please be base. Please be base. Well, at least it seems to be base before. No, swim up, swim up, swim, 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 swim. No, it's nothing good. Yo, can we sit down here? Okay, I'm gonna run around a little bit here and see if something good. I'm gonna be right just back. Okay, guys, I'm on top. Almost on top of the mountain, so it seems, yeah. Oh, so pretty here. So yeah, it seems it's just old raided base. Nothing too impressive. In this box is nothing here. It's obsidian, but it's too hard to get still. So crap. I want old save these old blocks. Okay, I'm gonna jump here. Look at this thing. Maybe something there still is. Okay. Oh, it's nothing. It's raided. It's all raided. Maybe now it's no use. But it's a good mountain to dig in. Where can I set home to? Crap. Home set to? Oh no, what the hell? Oh no, I'm back. Oh crap, no guys. I can't set second home. Oh, thank you. Oh no, oh crap, I forgot about that. Let's jump out here. Yes, so you can get to the ground and find. Okay, we found today a melon farm, a great thing. Just a little raid, okay. Home. I can't speak and talk. Okay, let's go back to the base. Let's munch some cooked pork chop. Wait, I spawned on this black on faction. Okay, so let's make door here. So if my friend gonna spawn back, he can see the farm. Wait, yeah, how much on the crop? Okay, melons are growing. And yeah, some wheat is growing too. Okay, let's... Okay, on this box, let's put all the decorative blocks here. Blocks, let's pick more of andesite, more of these. Yeah. Crap. Please press shift. Okay. Where's the sign? Sign is here. Deco. No, what the? Is cup locks on? Okay. Deco. Blocks. Okay, nothing here. And where did I put my last? Oh, here's door. Yeah, so here's door. You can see the everything is growing. I'm happy about that. So yeah. Well, actually, we have 17 vault keys, so I will pick one and open. Okay. Maybe something good, cause once I got really lucky drop. That was the. I with one key, I found one key lying on ground, and that key bring me five keys voting. And after that, I get like three iron golem spawners, and I found half a million or even million dollars in server. It wasn't on this server, this was on, I don't remember what. Okay, let's open this one. Oh no, it's hobo chests. Oh, save the hobos. And these assholes, they are standing and waiting if someone gonna full inventory drop their kit out. Okay, what we'll get this time? No, come on, 10 levels. What the crap is this? Oh, it's like C. Okay, let's give hobos something back. Hobos, you... No, I'm gonna keep this. Okay, hobos, enjoy this. Warning, PvP is enabled and enter the zone. Okay. This PvP... Oh, yeah. I know what they're doing. They're dropping items and waiting if they pick up and then run to them. I don't fucking care. Yeah, let's YOLO this. Yeah, I'm so good at running away. Haha, you can't catch me. I'm so fast, like a speed of sound. It was the worst idea I ever made. Please, crap. Okay. Run away. Okay. F. Home. Please. I can do this. Okay, I got something. I guess. Yeah, diamond swords. Okay, let's put all of our stuff and try that again. Okay, wait, we need to get our kits today. Kits, weekly kit. Oh no, it's weekly kits. Sorry, guys. Kits. Kit starter. Yeah, because we are collecting kit starters. For reasons. Okay. Maybe I can do this trick again, cause I was so brave and got loot. Okay, if I run through here, maybe some items. Okay, let's just run non-stop, until we die. There's some asshole there. Sorry for my bad English again. Okay, so. Xoxoxo. Oh, yeah, that's. So you can't see my name. It's so scary, I don't want to lose my power now. Okay. Okay, I'll just open. I don't care, I got free key. Okay, that's great. That's great, let's open another key. Maybe something good this now will happen. Okay, let's look at hobo chest. Maybe something good on hobo chest. Oh, nobody picked my. Wait, did I just pick it? I didn't get it. Okay, let's open another voting. What will you get? Please give me a super amazing. 10 emerald. Okay, give me all of your stuff. I don't care. Okay, 10. Well, okay, I guess. Medium money. What's that? Price reward. Okay, I get it. So, okay, F home. So yeah, how much do they sell? Sell hand. Why do we need emeralds for now? An ors here. So okay, I'm gonna end episode now for factions today. Oh. Oh, seems someone just went in our base and built some blocks for us. Thank you, Silent DMD. Okay, so we are here, and let's end this episode here. So thank you everybody so much for watching. Don't forget to leave like, comment, and subscribe. And be free to check out this amazing server, jartexnetwork.com. IP will be down in description. Okay, goodbye.